Haha, guess he hasn't tested anything and is running late. Give me a second.
Jilly Bear is working, Ja.
Sorry, that was my bad. I forgot I had it unlocked. Locked up, should say. Give me a mo. Also, thank you, Small Winter Flower, for your follow. I appreciate you. I'm just quickly go grabbing some water. Thank you. Thank you, Toy. Thank you, XL. Give me a second. So, I may have forgotten what time it was, and I may have forgotten that I stream on Tuesday, was streaming today, hence why I'm late here. I do apologize, but let's be honest, it wouldn't be a me stream without any scuff, right? So, let me just pour myself some water, and we'll get in, jump into the meat of it. Hello everybody. Yeah, sorry I'm a little bit flustered. I've been all over the place today. You may have not noticed. You may have noticed, but I dropped my first long form audio script. Long form audio video of me reading a script today. Thank you for the stretchies. And I really enjoyed recording it. And it is safe for work, and you can find it on my YouTube. And it's basically me playing the part of your succubus. It's good. It's a good one. Hi, Gracie. Hello, Flower. Hello, Bobby. Hey, Ella. Hey, XL. Hello, Twi. Hello, hello, hello. Okay, so hey, Washi. Okay, so getting to the meat of it. What am I doing today? So my brain is all like blah, 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 blah. You can tell I don't generally stream on a Tuesday. It's just generally like my chill day, right? So today is the last day of October, so I'm going to be getting rid of all of my Halloween decorations tomorrow, and I'm going to get rid of, oh wait, my chat, is that far forward? I can touch you. I can touch you. Hey Shane, what's up? Fuck my life. Jesus Christ.
Breath of Angel underscore just resubscribed for 7 months. Ambi high. Can't
Hi.
believe it's been 7 months. I
I
love you and I love being part of your community. And now I gotta go back to work. Lolambert 9
know.
wiggle amber 9 gilpad.
Angel, I miss you. Thank you so much for coming through and for continuing to support my dumbassery for so long. It really means a lot. You've become a very integral member of the community, and I love seeing you come through. Just make sure you're looking after yourself, okay? Don't work too much. So yes. So today is the last day of. Sorry, I'm playing with chat now because I can touch you. So it's going to be the last day you can use any of the scary redeems. Tomorrow morning, I'm changing everything back. I don't know if I'm going to do Christmas. I'll pet you. I'm not a huge Christmas person, generally because Christmas is like lonely. I don't generally do Christmas stuff, but I don't know, stick a tree somewhere, or maybe some lights or something. I don't know. Phil. Why? It my guy. Okay, so heads up. Hey, Erdie. Hello, lovely. How are you? Hee hee. Purse softly of enjoyment. Hee good. So yeah, today's mini stream consists of a KJ. Hello. So what was I trying to say? I keep getting distracted. Fucking hell. I'm really having a problem of like keeping my mind on one thing at a time just recently. I'm kind of like just okay, yeah, so new audio released on YouTube. Safe for work. Borderline. It is safe for work. It is safe for work. So, new audio dropped on YouTube. It's safe for work. Today I'm going to be doing the Final Fantasy 14 Halloween Glam contest thingy. And then I'm got my chocobo get party with Jeeves. And then afterwards I'm going trick or treating around Eorza, because I like talking to strangers and giving them stuff. That's my goal of today. I hope you're having a fantastic day so far. That you're ready to get yourself comfortable. If you are on a Phoenix server and you play Final Fantasy 14 and you want to come to a wedding and grab two Halloween, not Halloween minions. I wish I were Halloween minions. Wedding minions, you should come and do that. It'd be sick. It'd be so fucking cool of you. I need to open the game to begin with. Fogs are very cool, though. I love fucking f I fucking love fog. I'm fucking stuttering like a bitch today. I love frogs, KJ. I love frogs so much. How are you doing, dude? Welcome in. How's Minnie? Where's my cat? Oh my god. Fucking hate Bloom. I saw FNAF. Okay, I'm gonna give you my opinion on FNAF. You should watch it. You should watch it. You need to watch it. It's so. Oh, I love Matthew Lillard so much. I love that man so fucking much. He's so beautiful and he's so gracious and handsome. And he does like the knife swipe from Scream. And I fucking lost my mind. I fucking hate this and I want to leave. Erd, I will find where you live and destroy you. I promise you. It's not even a threat anymore, dude. I'm gonna come and eat you. What the fuck? Hey, number. Hey, number, how are you? No, Eos, you are not allowed to have micro fucking nuggets. Who the fuck puts the nuggets in the microwave?
Oh.
You're a nightmare. Yeah, you're all getting all of the Halloween sound effects out of your system while you can. I get it. I would too. Let me make sure I've got Final Fantasy up and running. Ah, I might need to move my screen around. Yeah, I'm going to need to move my screen around. Come here, OBS. You come here. Let's go over here. Let's wander over here instead. Okay. Where's Final Fantasy? There we go. Okay, let's get into this bit here. Bloop! Music, stop. Music's finish. Continue. Okay, I might need to move myself. Also, okay, so when I've previously streamed people's weddings, I turn off me and I mute myself because I cry. and it's like, but it's my fucking wedding, so I can do what the fuck I want, right? And it's not like a serious wedding. It's not a serious wedding. I just want a mount. Oh, thank you so much. I really like it. I'm an astrologian. Astrologian. I don't know what I am, but I'm one of them. Okay, let's log me in.
Log me in, yes please.
Yes. I'm loving Astro. So I'm not generally healer, right, in games, because I don't like the stress of it. I like pew pew pew. Punch, 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 DPS, pew, pew, pew. I like that, right? Where healing is like panic. Richard! Where healer is like focus, make sure no one's dying, make sure no one's got any like debuffs, focus, check my own health, because I always check my own health last. I'm the fucking worst. So check my own health. Check, check, check. Check everyone. Check, check, check. Cool. I am going to punch my monitor. Yeah, this is what I was doing earlier. I'm leaving here though, don't worry. Oh, yeah, also, wait, I need to unmute myself. Jeez, can you hear me? Yeah, so Final Fantasy. Okay, so Jeez is definitely in voice call with me right now. He's obsessed with that sound, that clip at the moment. Who's that wonderful girl? No, okay, I'm gonna disagree with you, number one meower. I'm gonna call you meow meow now. This is the worst event I have played on this game so far. Also, I'm gonna move me to here. Today. Oh, it's because I got myself locked. Okay, so I'm gonna move myself to here. No, why have I muted myself? Come back. I am the fucking worst. Okay, so... Hi, Ellie! Screaming. This is Ellie. I love them very much. This is Olivia. I also love them very much. And they're so fucking pretty. Look at them running around being a cute-ass little fucking nun. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You absolute beauty. Look at these. Look at Heart. I love Heart so fucking much. He's like a gentle giant who I just want to make breakfast for all the time. And then there's Lattie the Frog. Okay, so this is fun. This is lovely. This is lovely. Okay, right. I need... What the fuck? Okay, so that's the Fall Guys mount. Okay, let me go back. Okay, conversation. I'm getting confused. Bobby, you look amazing. Bobby, look at fins. I'm trying to focus so hard. And I just can't.
Fins underscore plays just resubscribed for 25 months.
Yeah.
Can I get Gigabyte in chat, lads?
Yeah, someone shout, someone. I love you all very much. I love you all very fucking much. Look at you! Wait, Linda, you look fucking terrifying. I'm not allowed to do people's, I'm not allowed to look at the costumes too much yet. Otherwise, I'll get told off by Jeeves for having my own opinion before we start. So I need to go over and see Jeeves now, otherwise he's going to kick my ass. I will be back very soon with all of you. Which way do I go? This way. Okay, so, first of all, Fins, I fucking love you. Can we get an F in chat for Fins's computer? It's dying. Richard, I'm doing good. I've just got zero focus at all today. It's fucking atrocious. Oh, they're fawns. The Fall Guys event. Opinions. It's not needed. Everything is crap. Like, there's no good things. You need a quick wristband. Oh my god! There's just so much shit to do! God, okay, I think I've got it on. Yeah, I've got it. Okay, so this. I'm really sorry, Meowie. I'm really sorry. But everything looks up. It's. Maybe it's because I'm just getting tilted because I'm not good at. But wait times for each round are so fucking long, okay? I get in your glam for the wedding, please enter with me on a mount, okay? Yeah. No, this one. Fuck off, mates. Why can't, it won't let me do glam plates here. Go away, let me go down here. Okay. It won't let me do my glamour plates here. Okay, no, wait, let me do my glamour plates here. Okay, give me a second. I'm panicking. Panicking, Anakin. Okay, then go to Mr. Change. I am! Fucking, he's bossing me about. I don't want to get married to this one. A city state? I don't want to care. Okay, so let me go over here.
New to Catania.
Okay, you gotta be at an E-fright. This is stupid. I'm pretty sure I changed my glam all the fucking time without having to be anywhere in particular. Or maybe I'm just like, whatever. Okay, so where's my wedding outfit? There we go. Look, of course I didn't go for white. Of course I wouldn't have a white wedding. I am using glam plates. What are you talking about, jeez? I'm gonna kick his ass, I swear. Okay. Hey laddie, welcome in. How are you? I'm not able to change my glam over. I thought I was. Don't, Sean, you might be right still. I am a stupid. Hi. Bye everyone. Okay, get photos if you are coming with people today to the event. Or if there's anybody on Phoenix who wants to join us, I have got spare tickets if you want to come for the wedding and grab some minions. So what was I trying to say? Yeah, Fall Guys doesn't need to be full stop. I'm just bad at it, okay? I'm just fucking bad at it. Okay, let me get on your horse. Get on your horse. I can't get on your horse, Jeeves. Okay, I'll get on mine. I'm on a chair. Wait, do you want me to have a cool horse like you? Up to you. I should have a cool horse like you. I don't collect. I'm not a mount collector. I'm a minion collector, right? So, I want a cool black horse as well. Ooh, we being edgy today, bitch. Hell yeah. Wait, it's the same horse! Okay, I'm well happy. I'm gonna follow you because I'm lazy. Oh no. Are you serious?
I heard there was a secret way that they would, and it pleased the way, but you don't really care for music, do I? It goes like this, the way, the minor way, the major way, the Pepper King composing
What is this stream? Why are they all okay? You know what, Jeeves? You know what? This is, look at LaCara. I love LaCara. LaCara came as Lady D. Of course, LaCara came as Lady D. Aww, I'm all flustered. I'm not used to being anything. Oh, this is lovely. So yeah, this is the mount you get from the Fall Guys event. I don't really want it. I don't care about it too much. Koya, what are you? You're so in me. Vox is here! Look at these lovely people. Okay, right, okay. So, Jeeves. Where are you? Where are you? And also, to ask your question to people in chat, Jeeves doesn't talk. Jeeves is mute. So, don't need to worry about hearing him. Okay. Wait, I have that emote. It's the one thing I got from the Fall Guys event. Let me do it. Nope, that's embrace. Let me do the thing. Nope, that's water flip. What is it? Have I not unlocked? I've got it somewhere. Just not here. Okay, so everyone looks so cool. Okay, Jeeves, where are you? Let me talk to Jeeves. Okay, Jeeves, my darling, my sweet cheese, my apple king. I'm not good at pet names. How do you want to do this? Do you want to get everyone into a line? Or in two lines? I feel like we're getting people ready for a war. do you want like two lines of people and we can go up and down the lines and we can compliment each person? Or what? How do you want to do it? Oh, he's only talking. He's saying, thank you all for coming for those taking part in the contest. Please line up on the stairs. I'm going to move myself. There's so many people! There's Shen! Shen, look, it's you! Okay. Okay, where are you? Okay, I can do this. Where are you? Where is the person who needs the invite? Here you are. Come here. Let me give you this. Merry Christmas. Merry Halloweenmas. There we go, friends. Enjoy. Look, this is Lakara. I love Lakara to pieces. Okay. Lakara is my bridegroom of honor, and my only bridegroom. Thank you, Vox. It's very sweet. Okay, and everyone looks amazing. Okay. Everyone is getting a line, and no one's like, "Where's the husband?" There he is. I love getting married to my husband, my best friend, because we're just doing it for tax benefits and for the giant chicken. Tax benefits and giant chicken. Oh, and teleportation. I don't know if it's free teleportation to each other or if it's like discounted teleportation. But that's the only reason we're doing it. You know, because we love Halloween. Okay. Oh, there's so many people. We're looking lovely. Come to the gold bird. Do you know what you're doing, mate? I don't think you do, because now you're going to have a huge group of people just run at you. You are. You're going to have a huge group of people run at you. Wait, am I going to... I want to see. I want to see what it looks like. Why? It's a help hub. I thought there was somebody laying on the floor. Oh, everyone looks so good. That's not a queue. Line up. Queue. He means queue. I can't spell all right. He means Q. He's just, I don't know, drunk or something. I love this. I'm making everyone be British. Okay, where are you? Target. Here you go, friend. Dunk, dunk. Thumbs up. You're very welcome. Okay, wait. Everyone has a glam. Everyone's got an idea. You're welcome! You're welcome. I wave. Wait, where's Myrna? There he is. The amount of times I've talked to you, dude, and tried to give you a fucking invite and you've walked away from me. You butt. Okay, we're good. Is there no music? Have I muted the music again? I do this often when I play this by myself. I mute the music, listen to my own music. No, it's just no noise here. Okay, never mind. Okay. Oh, Jeeves is already on it. Oh my god, he's actually doing. Okay, right. I got to focus. But first of all, Koya is looking amazing. I love Koya very much. Okay, Koya and I get along on an American Psycho level. I love him very much. I love this whole Plague Doctor thing. I love it. I like the scary blue eyes, but you know, the glass eyes. Let me move my brain. Look at that, so cool. I love this. Oh, you can hear me? Oh, well, Hi. I can't find the emote fast enough to do it. But I have an emote. I'll just, you look fine. You look fire. Oh my, oh wait, you got a little blue. I like that. Okay. Oh, okay, okay. Yep. Oh, little bee's knees. Okay, I'm going to bee's knees you with you while I check out Lindy. So Lindy has come as a silver ninja, a gray ninja. They look, oh, wow. I really like your daggers. Very cool. Very scary, I'm not going to lie. From a distance, you look like an AI robot. From a distance, you look like a robot. But you look really cool. Oh, so cool. Oh, I love these two. Okay, so this is Marilyn and Gabriel, and I went to their wedding was my first wedding I went to in game, right? I bawled like a fucking child. I'm so happy. It was, yeah, amazing. I love them both very much. I love them both covered in wings. Okay, cool. I love it. I'm a sucker for a couple's cosplay too. Very much. I like. Don't show off now, mate. It's not going to add extra... It might add extra points, actually. That's... Okay, that's kind of stylish. Kind of cool. I really like fucking... The fucking pirate patch. Oh, my God. Okay. Cute glam. Loving it. Oh! That's a cool weapon, too, actually. Let me look at that. Okay, that's kind of sick. I'm kind of into it. Thank you very much. Look at it glowing. The inside-y bit. Look at that. You can't because my fat head. So pretty. Okay, gorgeous. I love it. So I'm gonna check out Sean, my baby. So this is Sean. This is my mod. One of my mods. I love it. Sean, I love you. Wait, I got that too. Let me do that. I got this too. I got it too. Okay. Sean, yeah, so this is Sean. Sean's a sprout. Sean's very new, still like me. I love him very much. Give him lots of attention and be kind to them. They love this game too. Lakara, I love you. I always love you. I don't. Oh my god, I want to vote for you, but I know it's going to be biased, and I know Jeeves would kick my ass. But I love the Lady D cosplay so fucking much. You know I do. I love you, dude. I fucking adore you. Okay. Oh my god, look how fucking... Okay, like, right. Can I just say Olivia with this battle nun outfit? The keys? Look at this outfit. That mask? Can I get one of the shoe from the back? Okay, oh, moving on. Oh my god. Okay, Bobby. Yeah, Bobby gets it. Bobby, my lovely little demon. Look at him. So handsome. So handsome. And then Erd, the little vampire demon afterwards. So handsome. I'm really excited. I don't know if you've realised. Olivia is gorgeous. Look, Pumpkin. No, I'm not singing. No. No, you can't do that to me, too. Ed was like, oh, you're going to have to sing because you're going to know what my cosplay is. I'm not singing, but do just know, I know who you're cosplaying as and I appreciate the effort you put in. I'm not putting an entire performance on for you. 8 macros? There's 8 macros going on right now? Jesus Christ! How about I sing for you later? Okay? That's you fucking sickening, dude. I will sing for you later. I'm not singing now. Because I've only got half an hour. I'll sing after the contest. Don't you mock me. Look at a little pumpkin. Look at a little pumpkin. I'm sorry, that's precious. Dante, you're adorable. Oh, I love you, dude. Ella, you're so pretty. Oh, hello. Hi. Oh, you're lovely. I love the cape with the little clasp on it. That's so cute. The fuck, and I love Ella to pieces as well. I have missed you, darling. You look wonderful. I love this outfit so much, and with the sprite wings too. Look at that. Damn, everyone's so good. Okay, so then we also have this Teal, who has like this like I want to say like voodoo like kind of feel going on. Very New Orleans, if you know what I mean. I feel like I'm really intimidating you. Look how how intimidating my character looks. Anyway, so gorgeous. I love it. Hi. Retainer, you look lovely as well. I love this look. Mm-hmm. I love a mask especially. And there's a performance. There's a performance and an outfit. What was that? That was brilliant. How did you do this? Like, that was amazing. I like this very much. I like that very much. Ooh. Ooh, then we got Ashura. Oh, Ashura is so cute. Oh, I love Ashura so much. Oh, I like the blue. I like this blue. I feel like I'm being really rude walking into people, but I can't zoom in far in enough. You all look fucking... I love the hair. You're so innocent looking. I feel so... I'm so sorry. You're so innocent looking, Ashura. Beautiful. I love it. Oh my god. Hey, I like this mask. What is this mask? Give me a second. I'm gonna be nosy. What is this? Ah, helm of fending. Okay. Very nice. I like the wings. I like the... Oh, and then a fiery roar to... Wait, was somebody there? Teo, that's... Okay. Cool outfit. Cool outfit. Not good. Where the eyes follow me too. That was creepy. Wait, you're twinning! Wait, you're twinning with Olivia. Ah! I don't want to do this anymore. I quit. Fuck you, Bobby. I quit. My nervous disposition is done. Done. You fucking asshole. So beautiful. The gold. For me, it's the gold on this one. Oh my god. I love the gold so fucking much. Oh, wow. And that, again, it's the mask. The fucking mask. Oh, so good. So fucking good. Heart! Heart, you look terrifying. Heart, you generally look like you collect people. I mean, she's disappeared. People are so talented. Heart, you look amazing. I'm just... the little book! Wait! What is this glam? Wait, you've took the book out! Wait! Okay, you look really fucking cool. You look like you create monsters in your back garden. Like, you look like you research how to bring people back to life. And that helmet's incredibly intimidating. I'm into it. This is oh my god, I love it. And then we have Luxa. Luxa. You little clapping. Is that a Tonberry head? Let me examine you. Are you a Tonberry? Yeah, you are a Tonberry head. This is cool, though. The lightest coloured costume we've got for today, that's for sure. Oh, jeez, this is hard. Wait, are you not paying? Are you not joining in? Wait, Nasso, why are you an elephant? Hi! You cuties, hello. Hello, Vox. Oh, Vox is a cute little witch. Look at them. So cute. Oh my god, so fire. Also, I love, again, I like gold gilted? I like gold accents on stuff. So, Palladius. Oof, killing it, dude. Again, that mask is terrifying. It's little! It is Connie! Hello, Poppet. Oh, Connie, I've adopted Connie as my child. This is my child. Wait, Connie, we match. Give me a second. Look what, I'll show you. We match. Oh, I can't change it. But so cute. I've got this glam because obviously Halloween is my obsession. Look how cute they are. Okay, I just wanted to see Chris as well. Chris and Fawn. Oh, you're so lovely. And then we got Lattie as well, being a little bluebird. Hello. Hi. And then we also got Slarky with a... Oh, that's a cute koala, dude. Very cute koala. I like this. Okay, right. Jeeves, where are you? Where are you? And I am so sorry. Right, tall man. Tall. Okay, dude. We should go to the top of the stairs and confer in private so no one can tell. Let's go to the top of the stairs and confirm. Let's go do that. Okay, we know what we're doing.
Okay, no one can hear us. We're in privacy. Okay, so dude. Okay, dude. Who do you think? What is your choice? I forgot that I've moved chat, so you're technically over here. Who is your choice? Okay, I understand. I don't know what he's saying. He's not saying anything. He's just pulling emotes. I don't know what he's saying.
Oh, okay, cool. That's a good idea to pull it. Wait, there's a whole... He's written a whole ass, like, notebook. Okay, right. Meet me here. I know when I meet you. I know how it works. Okay, let me have a look. Okay. Okay, right, okay. Okay, he's not put anything in the Discord yet, so I'll wait, I guess, Jeeves. It's up to you, dude. You all mingle and be nice. Oh my god, Jesus fucking Christ.
Number only mower is now following.
Oh, thank you so much for your following, Meowna. I was going to say owner. Meowna, thank you so much. I appreciate you. Okay, so apparently I was looking in the wrong Discord chat. Wait, where is it? I don't know how to use Discord now. Okay, right. I'm going to have to go with the same person. I'm really sorry. Don't worry about it, Miana. Welcome in, lovely. I hope you enjoy your time here. Okay, so we've come up with our deciding winner. We have decided our winner. Jeeves, would you like to declare it to everybody here, and I'll declare it to chat? Look at them. Oh, they're so lovely. Everyone is so nice. I'm going to get the cool chocobo very soon. Okay, we're getting it very soon. We're just finishing off the glam contest, which was a lot harder than I anticipated because everybody's done really fucking well. Like, I'm still quite new to the game, right? I don't know what all the options are that are available other than the stuff on, like, the Square Enix store. So it's really interesting seeing how everyone's, like, come to go and create their own ideas and stuff. Hi, Nova, welcome in! Who am I speaking with today? Hello. Lonix, I'm probably going to mute myself, so you won't hear me going... But, yeah, you'll see. Okay. Ready when you are, Jeeves. Olivia, congratulations, you've won with your nun. You have won with your nun. Olivia, where are you? I need to show you off, Olivia. Fuck my life! I'm trying to be cool, and I'm failing. Welcome in, Ashurin. Thank you so much for your follow, Poppet. How are you? Where's Olivia? Okay, I want to show Olivia off. Where's Olivia? Olivia, where are you? Olivia. There she is. So this is Olivia. This is our winner for today. Olivia, if we can get you on top of the wall or something, let's get you in your pride place. Look at Olivia. Look at this. Look at that. Look how fire. Give us a spin, baby. Give us a spin, baby. Let's go. Look at that outfit. Let's get some claps in chat. Let's go. Fucking let's go, Olivia. I love an original idea, right? And the fact that Olivia pulled out a fucking battle nun. Damn. Fire. So fire. Okay, so Olivia, can you... Yeah. So, Olivia, you may have seen what Jeeves has already written in chat. If you can just confirm with him, and then Jeeves, if you can send me a confirmation as well via Discord, we can get prizes sorted out and sent over as soon as we can get that done. So that was really fun! Yay! Congratulations! I love that. Oh, that was lovely. Yay! I'm very happy. I don't know if you can tell. I'm feeling very nerdy, but I'm very happy. Amazing, gorgeous, divine. I love this. I don't have the chucky thingy. The queen thing where you chuck stuff. Oh, I do have this though. Wait, I don't want to use them. I've got lots of these actually. I picked up way too many because when you get married in the game, you can get like event only items. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Koya. Wait, yeah, thank you, Koya. That's really cute of you. Let me put some on. Donk. Oh, it's this fish. I love this game. Yeah, it is the rhino thing from Fall Guys. It is. Okay, so I'm going to put some bits here so I can play with them. Someone just barked. This one does. Oh, look at the bubble hearts. This game is so cool. I love this game. A singular balloon seems kind of depressing. Seems a little bit depressing. But yeah. So, yeah, if you are in the game and you want to go do something for 15 or 20 minutes, or 15, 20 minutes or so, we start soon. We're just going to vibe for a little bit now while I explain to chat all the weird dumb shit I've been doing this weekend. Short answer, not much. I watched Nightmare Before Christmas with people on Discord server and cried and sung a lot. It was beautiful. It was amazing. I have decided I'm going to be watching The Nightmare Before Christmas again before Christmas. At least twice more. I also watched FNAF film. I need to put some lip balm on. I've got a very dry mouth. So I watched the new FNAF film. Okay, and you all know I'm going to gush over Matthew Lillard. Okay, you all know I'm going to do that. However, can I just say, it is such a good film. And the fact that all of the animatronics were actual animatronics too. So they're not just like, we weren't like CGI or like people in costumes, which is what I thought it was going to be. They literally made these robots. And because you can tell they're actual robots, they're like, it's really unsettling. Yes, the animatronics are actual animatronics that are controlled by a puppeteer. They were made by the Jim Henson Company. So technically, they're technically Muppets now too. But absolutely beautiful. And you can tell that they're genuine that fucking cactus thing, Bob, is so scary. Look at that long ass green blue bean. What the fuck is this? I hate this with a passion. I hate it. Why is it like a balloon? I hate that so much. Oh, wait, it flies? How the fuck is it flying? How are you flying? Oh, he's gone. That's so elegant. Oh, that's so elegant. What is this? I want this. Look at this. Wait, is this that's a two-person mount. Oh, that's lovely. Oh, that's so lovely. Oh, that's amazing. Okay, sorry, I love this game so much. It's so round. I love the round characters in this game. Like, I got the fat cap minion, best minion. I love it. Was it axolotl? You could have an axolotl as a mount? Are you fucking kidding me? Yup, it's a fucking bird. Of course Myrna has a fucking bed for a mount. Of course. So like you, dude. You don't even know I'm talking to you, but so like you. Okay, wow, I'm removing myself from that vicinity. Only because I'm on Twitch chat. So yeah, the FNAF film, I highly recommend watching it. Don't listen to what other people, like the critics have said. Don't. Go, because I like the FNAF series. I'm not obsessed with the FNAF series, but I do enjoy it. I've watched all of Markiplier's videos. I've watched all the Game Theory videos. I'm putting more lip balm on, sorry. And it's a good series, right? That fucking balloon bitch, though. Fucking hate you. Welcome in, Recky. How you doing, BB? I hate the balloon boy. I hate the balloon boy so much. No, seriously, if you've got Peacock and you're in the US, stream it. It's free if you've got Peacock. If you can do and you're in the UK or wherever else, go out and watch it. It is really good. I really enjoyed the film. I'm really excited for the next one because I think it's been confirmed it's going to be like another one or two films going on. Yeah, the FNAF movie's on Peacock. That's how I watch it. How's it going? It's going really well. How are you? We've just done the glam contest where Olivia gone? Olivia, the lovely battle nun one with this amazing outfit. Look at this. Look at this fire outfit. Damn. I love how Olivia just knows I'm looking at them too. Absolutely amazing outfit. Love them very, very much. Absolutely amazing. So cute. So fine. So fire. Oh, might have to see if parents have it. I was about to say, parents watch it. It's not gory either. Like, for those of you who are worried about watching it because it's a horror, you don't see basically anything. But it's so well done still, and it's like, throughout the entire film, I had like this deep sense of unnerve. Like, I was so uncomfortable the entire film. It's so good. I'm very excited for the next one. Also, there's a Vieira up here. Hello. Did you need an invite? I'm going to quickly ask him. Did you need an invite? We'll say hello, you. I like your outfit. Your outfit's lovely. Hi, Sean. I just saw see Sean. Sean, come here. Sean, come here. Sean, come here. Sean, I'm going to send you some stuff. Sean, I'm giving you some things. I'm going to give you 50 of these. Alright, it's a secret. Don't tell anyone. No one's gonna see this. Don't worry. Shh. I'm gonna give you these. Okay, these are for you. Enjoy them, okay? You enjoy those. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You enjoy those. Okay. Okay. Jeeves, can you send out a quick message and ask if everybody has an invite or if anybody else needs an invite? Because I can print more if needed. I can print 8 more. I'm gonna print a couple more. Okay. This is Gariel. Okay, I know I pointed him out earlier, but I just wanna, like, Gariel, like, especially, big ups to this dude. He is so patient with me and so kind. Like, there is like a big jump puzzle in one of the cities and I was getting really upset trying to do it, and I just couldn't do it. This dude came along, super patient with me throughout the entire thing, told me where to jump, how to have my camera angled, everything. So cool. Such a good dude. So happy. So thank you very much, my guy, for taking time out of your day to help me climb a stupid tower. Because I get so angry for no reason. I get so ragey. I love it. I love it very much. Okay, so I've given Sean some bits. Look at Sean! Sean. I love you, Sean. I love you very much. I'm just going to make sure I haven't got a minion. Summon. Dismiss. Look how lovely Sean is. I love Sean to pieces. I'm so happy I've stolen them onto the dark side of Final Fantasy. Like, I've pulled you into a game you're never going to get out of. You're stuck in this game forever now. Forever. You're stuck in this game forever. You're going to be stuck with me, playing every expansion for the rest of your life. This is it now, Sean. Be ready. Yep. We all swim down here. I got you. Oh, BB, I'm so proud. Okay, right. I need to go say hello to more people. This is Chris. This is Chris, the FC. What is this thing? What is this? That's so pretty. That's so pretty. So pretty. So this is Chris, the FC leader. We must pay homage. All must pay homage. Koya, I love you very much. I missed you. Scared me. I love you very much, BB. I miss you. We need to watch American Psycho again soon, please. I need to listen to you gush about it for another 3 hours. That made me very happy. Enjoy it. Love them. So this is... Oh, this is Jesus' chocobo. Of course it is. Proper butler chocobo. But I like it's got like a little picnic tray. Got a little afternoon high tea on its back. So I've got a snake. Wherever it's float. We all float down here. That's what you're trying to remember, KJ. We got some frogs in chat. You're being froggies. Amazing. This is Lindy. Lindy is amazing. I love Lindy to pieces. Lindy is so welcoming and so kind. And every time I see them, they give me a cup of tea. And I've been keeping them. I've been keeping every single cup of tea. Except today, they didn't give me tea. They gave me blood tomato juice. You know. Are you serious? On my wedding, you come to my wedding and farting at my wedding? Are you fucking serious, Bobby? Thank you, Lindy. See what I mean? Lindy's amazing. I love Lindy. I love Lindy so much. Oh, I love them. Love them. What happens when you drink with tomato juice? Okay, so in this game, whenever you eat or drink, you get... Whenever you eat or drink in this game, you get status effects and like buffs, but also it gives you a percentage on your experience points. So when you hover over them, it tells you like what each food item does. So obviously, teas and hot chocolate I have is good for spellcasters, I think. So where Bob's going to be like, actually, or Finn's actually, this is the best food for blah, 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 blah. But for blood juice in particular, it gives me a direct hit rate of plus 10 and a vitality of plus 10% too. So it's good. Where are you? What am I watching? Hey, the cow is now a pumpkin. Not a pumpkin, a witch. What are you doing? In 10 seconds. Oh, balloon. Right, I can't do another one yet. How underwhelming. It's one balloon. Actually, you know what I mean, Alex. You know what Finn's is like. The balloon is so disappointing. It's just one balloon. It's so funny. I love it. Oh, wow. Look at that. Wait, I've got another thing I can do. Wait. I need to show you this. Look, watch this. This is a Halloween only thing, okay? But I have a fat ass pumpkin head. Hell yeah. I am the biggest of pumpkin heads. I've got the biggest pumpkin head here. It's not a competition anymore. I win. That's so pretty as well. I love how I always try to outdo people who've been playing this game for fucking years. And I love you. Like, okay, so before stream, I was doing the Fall Guys event, right? There's bits of- yeah! Thanks, Fox. You butt. in this game, I love jump puzzles, right? I think we've all established that I love a good jumping puzzle. There is another little mini jumping puzzle. He's sending me kisses. That'll be Connie. So there is like jump puzzles in like the new Fall Guys area, and I couldn't get onto one of them, but then Erd showed me, and basically that's a roundabout way of me saying thank you, Erd, for always like dealing with my bullshit. I appreciate you, and one day I will beat you. I will fucking beat you at Leap of Faith. I promise one day I'm gonna beat you at Leap of Faith, okay? Just, you're not gonna hold that title forever. Not gonna hold that title forever. Look at Rox. Look at this little witchy babe. Oh my god. Everyone's so amazing. I Hello there. Oh, hello. Hello. Okay, I am... Ooh, we've got another 5 minutes yet. Hi, Roxy. I love whenever you get like a large group of people together. Don't say it's not happening, Erd. It might do one day. I'd like to hold hope. But I love when you put like a huge group of people together. Everyone just gets their mounts out. It just turns into a mount competition. It's great. I'm gonna go dance with Lakao while I wait. Oh no, that's sitting down. Wrong button. Let me get up. Okay. Yay! I've got that one. I haven't got any of the ones put in. Yeah. I'm really excited. Do you know what I'm excited about? I'm not actually excited about like the wedding part itself. It's going to be beautiful and we've tried to make it as memey as possible, but it's quite hard to be memey in the options given for the platinum choice of the wedding. But I'm really excited to do the trick-or-treating part. But what? This is me pretending. My fingers are me trick-or-treating. Apparently. So this is what I'm excited for. I'm excited to do trick-or-treating after, because I'm going to walk around and I've got my little pumpkin costume too. And yeah, I'm very excited because I like giving people gifts in this game. It makes me very happy. I love seeing people happy. I love making happy people happy too. Hi, Millie! How are you, BB? How are you? Oh, wait. So yeah, we got to get going. Wait, do we got to get going now? Dad, do we need to go now? Let me do the red one. Y'all need a croissant? Invite? I need a red croissant. Come here. Look, best beautiful bitch! Fucking love you, Olivia! Very like aggressive. Don't you fancy mounts? You have Maggie from Gauntlet Ironworks. My favorite mount is let me hope it gets her. This one, because it makes me look like I'm being carried by the scruff of my neck to the naughty corner for not doing my homework. Do you know what I mean? Like, I feel like I'm being told off. It's great. It's like, no, bad Ambie, you are going to the naughty corner. And it's great. And then you've got everyone with a fucking massive mount. Absolutely millions. No! the fall guy's mount is a pinky rhinoceros. Good morning! Hi, Vivi, how are you, Bubba? Welcome in, Puppet. Have you had a good breakfast yet? Have you had breakfast yet? Why? Go get breakfast. Right, Jeeves, do we go in now? I don't like waiting. Okay, nothing. I have to wait. Let me in. Breakfast can be any time of day, as long as it's the first thing you eat. Can't tell me I'm wrong. I don't know what's happening now. Everyone's just... Fuck it, I want to get involved. No, I can't, because I've got a minute left. Buffering is dog water? This probably ain't helping. This probably is not helping. Okay, so Sean, after it's gone for time, so in a minute, okay, you literally talk to the person up here. You have to have the invite in your inventory. You give it to them. You'll get pulled into a waiting room. And then you'll get pulled into the chapel. You can take a seat wherever you like. We'll do the wedding bit. And then after the wedding, there'll be like 10 minutes for people to take photos and me to be blubbing and crying, whatever the fuck else I'm going to be doing. And then after that, when you leave, you'll get your free minions, which you can only get at a wedding. You can't sell them, you can't trade them. And yeah, it's sick. And I love it. You're also not too right too. Breakfast is the first thing you're breaking your fast with, right? So it can be any time of day. Okay, proceed. Okay, yep. Not reading any of it. Go. I'm not reading instructions. Who do you think I am? Oh, so I didn't need to wear my actual, like, wedding stuff? Okay. Oh, ad break in a minute. Oh, we're going to have to wait for a little bit then. Right, do I talk to you? Do I go over here? What do I do? Wait, why is my veil so long? Oh, wow, it's really pretty now. Oh my god, that's really pretty. Okay, do I need to do this? Right, I'm going to wait for 37 seconds till the ad's over, because this only seems fair. Yeah. I'm excited, because I want to get my chocobo. The wedding chocobo is probably one of the best looking chocobos in the game, personally. I'm very excited to have it, because it's also a two-person chocobo, which means if... Ah! Sure thing. Just responding to Jeeves. After stream. But yeah, very excited. Wait. What? A child just showed me the Mario plushie? That's really cute! Vivi! Okay, right, I am going to turn off my sound effects so none of you can spam screaming noises while I'm streaming. This little bit, anyway. And I'm gonna get into it. Okay. After settings were finalized, the eternity may be commenced the ceremony early. Okay, Jeeves. What, did you choose mine or your settings? Please tell me. Yeah! Vivi, if you have a peacock, you can stream it. You can stream FNUF. Mine. Okay, so I'll choose your two. Wait, do I choose my own? Jeez, do I choose my own or do I choose yours? Panic. Choose mine. Okay. Wait, when you say mine, do you mean yours? Or your partners? Choose Jeeves. Okay, so choose partners. Jeeves, give me a heads up, man. Choose partners, yeah? Oh, this is like the most stressful part of the entire ceremony. Jesus, don't fucking Jesus Christ me! Okay. Leave a bell to me. I will do. I love... No, I'm going to turn that off. Look at the veil. Well, it must be an okay service to get FNAF at least. Read the description first. It's funny. I haven't got a description. You're going to have to send me the screeny, Jeeves, because I've not got a description of anything. Do I talk to you? Without a ring from a shiny metal bell, your bond with so many guests will be required to wait. It will feel like an eternity before moving to the next step in proceedings. Yeah, that's pretty funny. They own Blumhouse? I love Blumhouse. I will follow Blumhouse until death. Like, oh, I love Blumhouse. Anything Blumhouse does, I'm like, I eat it. Key items. Thank you. I didn't think about, know about this. Okay, do I just ding it, Jeeves? Do I just ding it, or do you want to ding it? We both have to. Tell me when you do it and I'll do it too. I did. Oh, shit. Okay, my bad. Yeah. Okay, let me get rid of me. Bye. Goodbye. You can't see me anymore. Hee hee. Hee hee. You can't see me. You can hear me, though. This game is so pretty. Look how gorgeous this room is. My character's so cool. Where are you? And I'm so sorry. Cannot see me. Cannot dream tonight. Okay. I'm not gonna cry at my own wedding. It's fine. Imagine crying at your own wedding. Cringe. These people. so cute. What the fuck? Juice is saying kind stuff. Juice is being really sweet, saying, thank you for coming. We'll proceed with ceremony cutscenes until just the end. For pause for 10 minutes, Max, so you can take photos and G-posing. And I'm like, thanks for coming, sluts. Enjoy your free minions.
I'm still here, Cam, don't worry.
Ooh, little people. Okay, I'm gonna mute myself again until Juice is ready. okay. This is so silly. Okay, Juice, whenever you wanna go through with it, mate. Well, we're ready. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Standard, just have a quick cup of tea while I'm waiting. Tax benefits and minions, that's what we're here for. Well, I'm here for the chocobo, but... we're very chill. We're very, very chill, can you tell? I'm now a pumpkin for the rest of a wedding. Yeah. I've already done it, don't worry about it, Lonix. Everything's been paused. I love how the officiary is like giving like this beautiful speech about love and forever and connection and stuff like that. And I'm like, lol, chicken. Yeah, but don't worry about it, Lonix. Don't worry about it. It's okay. It's okay.
signing out Chocobo loan agreements.
That made me giggle snort, Jeez. That made me giggle snort so much. Oh, look at you, weenies at me. Okay. Yeah, you know what me and Jeez are like. We're incredibly romantic people. We're really not. Oh, everyone's lovely. Oh, I'm so happy everyone's here. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll give people a little bit of time to take photos if they want to. I'm not good at taking photos in this game, so I don't generally do so. I just take like really quick screenies of people when I stalk them in. One of my favourite things, you might have seen on the games channel on the server, but I like taking screenies of people. When I find them in game, I stalk up behind them if they're AFK and try to get a quick photo of them before running away. And yeah, that's what I like to do in this game. I'm not good at taking photos in general though. But yes, thank you for throwing beans from the rafters. Thank you for throwing beans at us. Whenever you can, Lonyx, get into it again. We'll do our best to like help you along in the storyline, but I think you're gonna enjoy this game. It's really good and very social. I have never been this social in mine like in the last like 10 years. Oh yeah, I've got no doubt about that at all, KJ.
Tea time, bitches, tea time. It's always tea time. Yeah.
Can someone from, like, someone in game, if we can get everybody together and just take photos of all of us drinking tea, that would be sick. If we could just get, like, a giant photo of everybody just posing or drinking tea, I'd be very happy of that. That would make my day. Bobby's my secret other husband, though. I'm secretly going to marry Bobby. He
doesn't know this yet.
Oh my god. Can I take a screeny? I could take a screeny, but I can't take a decent G pose picture. I'm not that good. I'll wait till everyone's comfortable. Okay, well, that's about as good as I'm gonna get. I'm really not good at taking photos. Someone else is gonna have to do that. I don't do photos. Sorry. I don't do photos either. I'm not going to do photos in game. Hey, Bonnie, welcome in. You missed close-ups of my hands earlier. I was getting a ring on it. I was a ringer now last night. I was a ring. Okay, let me drink some more tea. Because that's my favourite emote. Oh, everyone's lovely. Oh, this is so nice. Look at my tiny son. Look at my tiny son with his tiny little suit. And that little rose. Oh my god, and look at Ella. I love all the frogs. Oh, and the pumpkins. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm gonna cry, a little bit of a cry. Oh, no I'm not, I'm fine. Oh, thank you, Aura. I'm getting married for tax benefits. Yes, you do. You definitely do, Connie. You definitely get your looks from me. Oh, everyone's so lovely. Yeah, oh, I'm getting married for tax benefits and a giant chicken. I love this man, but not in the way of, like, romantic love. In the way of, I will eat all of his snacks for the rest of his life and make fun of him anytime he says something stupid. And that's it. He got married too. Yeah, everyone does it for the benefits of the chicken. Let's be honest. I say that. Lots of people I know have actually got married for real love in this game too. Okay, can I stop drinking tea?
Wait, are we doing this? Are we doing a malevolent pose?
giant cocker. Yeah, literally. Oh, you is me. Okay. Has everyone who's taking photos done taking photos? Don't be sorry at all, I find it funny. I'll get Jeeves to ask. Jeeves, can you ask, please? Can you ask if everyone is done? Oh, look at Sean in the little orange, and look at the white bunny. Everyone's looking so pretty. That frog should not be drinking on a job. Okay, so the benefits to getting married in this game is you get the two-person mount, you get a ring which can teleport you to one another no matter where you are in the game, so you don't have to worry about warp points. And everyone who attends, if you get the platinum version, you get two special minions that you can't get anywhere else in the game, and you can't buy off a market board or anything. Which was basically most of what we wanted to do this for. Like, me and Jesus for over the last 2 days have been running around seeing if there's any sprouts or new people. That was really well timed. If there's loads of sprouts and new people that wanted to get the minions, we were just like, look, you can come to a wedding just to get the minions if you want. You don't have to come for any other reason. So yeah, you can renew. There's a wedding anniversary quest line. Sorry, I punched my microphone out of excitement. So, oh, it's so cool. It's so fucking cool. This game is great. It's good. This game is really good. Finns, you've ruined me. People summon depots. Okay, that's fine. Thank you. Okay, shall I stop being creepy? I should probably stop being creepy and start looking majestic. Okay. Let people take... Wait! Palladian, I don't know if you're in chat still, but... Ooh. Why are they circling Sean? Oh, why are you circling, Sean? I am on the Phoenix data center. I'm on Phoenix Light. Or was it Light Phoenix? I'm on one of these. I'm on the Phoenix one though. Sean or Evil Bob? You do look exactly the same, except one's ginger and one's not. Yeah, I'm on Light Phoenix, that's it. Thank you, Connie. You'll have to add me and we can hang out. I'm getting really into the social aspect of this game with exploration and venues. And I've been, I'm going to put myself back on the screen again just while we're waiting for people. So I've been considering... Bob, I'm watching you. I'm watching you. So Lindy, I'm watching you too. I'm still fairly new, yes, I am. But yeah, what I wanted to do is I wanted, because everyone's got like an end game goal for this game, right? Be it make a house, make an FC, this, that, and the fucking other, right? My goal is to make a small venue and then once or twice a month hold like DJ nights on stream where people can come and socialise in-game and I can play music for them. Or I can get actual DJs to do that instead. How much fun would that be? For so much fun. I would love that. Hell yeah. There are actual bard bands that go around KJ playing music. It's brilliant. 7 years? I've been on this for like 3 months. But DJ night and I could have people dress up and we could be like dancing like go-go people. And I want that so bad. That's my end game. Okay, Belle. Okay, yes sir. Oh wait, I need to press conclude. Yes. Oh, this is lovely. Oh, thank you everyone who's come and joined me today. Hello, pumpkin. It really means a lot. Oh, you can enjoy people being in their costumes here. Everyone's in their costumes here. Bloopy, that's what I'm doing. Watching everyone's costumes here instead. Look at all of these amazing people that have come for mine and Jesus' dumbass. I hope you feel better soon, no poppet. I really do. Make sure you're taking some time to care for yourself, okay? Literal band dude. Ah, dude, you'd love it. You would love it. Let me get rid of me again. Look at Jeeves! It's so fire! Sorry, I should be muted. two pumpkin heads at the end is so so good. Be safe, Gloopy. Thank you for trying, though. Thank you for coming by. But yay! So much fun! I now have a cool chicken! That's everyone redeeming. redeeming stuff. I love that. Okay, so we can get rid of these now. Discard. 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 I've got a hiccup. There we go. I knew that was coming. Why is there a snowman in front of me? Wrong time of year. Wrong time of year. Everyone's so lovely. I'm gonna build a snowman. He really did, Sean. He really did. It's just a... It's really cool. I'm happy. Now, I'm going to put my costume on. Wrong one. This one. Okay, my turn. I'm going to be a pumpkin now. Now I'm going to do trick-or-treating, where I'm going to go around and offer random people candy or eggs, because that's what I want to do. I want to go give people nice things. Because I like giving people nice things. I like making people happy. Can I have my mount now? Do I get the chicken mount? Did I get it? Jeeves, where's the chicken mount? Where do I get it? Can I have the mount, please? Just, yeah, candy. We're giving out candy to people. Jeeves, where's my mount? I'm definitely going to be offering eggs in these trying times. Wait, I can be back again now. Hi, I'm here again. Also, I'm going to put all my Bowser sources back on so you can start, like, doing what you want to do. Do. Get rid of this one. Yay. Okay, back again. Trying to figure out. Okay. Maybe it comes in the post or something. Jesus is figuring out how we get our mounts. Okay, right, I'm following Jeeves. Be right back, stay here. Oh wait, he's running, fuck. Dude, you're running really fast. I have small legs. Ha, now I'm beating you. I don't know where I'm going though, so I'm gonna come back. You've got delay? I'm really sorry to hear that. Just got married, always already running away. Hell yeah. Oh wait, we need to finish the quest. Rewards for his platinum service plan of the grand for the completion of his quest. Okay, so we got wings, glassy wings, we got a cake. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, the redeems have been muted for the wedding, unfortunately. I've just unmuted them now. Wait, now I've got it? Ah, yes. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. This is it. This is what I was waiting for, baby. Multi-seat mounts, basically the same as every other mount. Okay, right, mount, baby. Do 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 do. Worth it. worth it. Look at this gorgeous beast. Look at this beautiful ivory chicken. Ooh, this was worth it, Jeeves. Ooh. You want to get super hunk? Where's my buttons? Hunk! Is that good enough? That hurt my throat. Chicken, 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 chicken. Look. Look, everyone. I got a chicken. Look, I got a chicken. Okay, right. I'm going to get off my chicken now. I feel like I'm showing off. That was worth it. Okay. That was brilliant. Here's my beautiful ivory chicken. So, Jeeves is now saying, we shall walk through New Gridiron and ask people to trick or treat. Say treat, give out candy, cookie or candy or apple, trick, give them an egg. If any FC safe, oh, is that the FC? If you need any, please come see me. So if anyone isn't in the Crow FC and wants some free candy and eggs to give to people to join me for trick or treating, go have a chat with Jeeves or me. But I just want to say thank you to everyone. Thank you to everyone. You've all been absolutely lovely and I've really enjoyed my time and I hope you all enjoyed the minions. And this is my small child and I'm going to give my small child a hug. Oh, look how small he is. Look at the tiny wonder. He's so small and sweet. This is nice. I need egg and candy. Of course you need egg and candy.
I picked up cooking for this day. I have everything ready, muahaha. Time to egg peoples.
Don't. You need to ask if I want a treat too. You can't just give them all tricks. Here you go. Connie, don't eat them all yourself. Connie, I know you're in chat. Do not eat all of eggs and candy yourself. Of course. Of course I'm going to accept it. You lovely lot. Okay, right. You can do a G-pose wherever you want. I don't know what you need me to do, though. For said G-pose. I'm just running around now. Running around at the speed of sound. Places to go, gotta follow the rainbow. Okay, right. Shall we go? Jeeves, do you want to ride my chicken? Should I be with chicken lead? You're going to teleport? I was going to walk there. Connie, you did not eat all of eggs and cookies already. No way, did you? Okay, I'm going to walk. Jeeves, you're not teleporting, are you? Jeeves. Fine. Chinookadania. Tanugradania it is. Ate that emote, it's mine. Hello. 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 Okay, let's go to a tavern. Let's go to a tavern. Let's go to a tavern. To a tavern. Come on, Sean, let's go this way. To a tavern. We're going to the pub now. KJ's been consumed. I ate KJ. It was delicious. Tasted like chocolate frosting. The Ambi Raid song. I love. Okay, this is one of my favourite things about this game. I love making silly events for people. I love having people come and join me and we all just like proper just hang out and do dumb stuff in game where like the attention isn't on one person, it's on several people, as it fucking well should be too, because it's so good. I love this game. Fucking love Final Fantasy. I don't care what anyone fucking says. I fucking knew it. I knew you would taste like birthday cake. I fucking knew you would. You are a cakey boy. We are a cakey boy. We're doing magical spells. Sean, I got you covered. Look at my cool ass weapon. My weapon is so sick. It was given to me by Fallor or Sergeant Madcat in chat. He made it for me. Look, it's got a little moon. It's got little tassels. How cute is that? I love it. Okay, so. Dante's a little chocobo. He's a little baby. cute. What the fuck? Wow, you're actually gold as well, not yellow. Wait, your minion is as big as you. That's precious. That's actually precious. Look how cute. Nassau, you look quite intimidating, being a giant elephant with a baseball bat. Don't slap the chicken. Erd being normal. Do, 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 do. Do 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 do. Where's why is Erd not singing with me? Do 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 do. Wait, is that your Santa uniform with a Erd? You just said. Wait. Jeez, if you turn into a fucking chicken, frog. I'm really happy Jack isn't here, because Jack would remember that. Jack would go, oh, Amber confused a chicken and a frog again. Shut up, Erd. I'm allowed to be wrong. This is my day. Okay, I'm going to start proceeding going around giving out people stuff. I'm going to go trick or treat random people now. So I'm going to run up to people and go, hi, trick or treat. And if they don't want it, they don't get anything. So let me get it done. Okay, so I'm going to send a quick message to these lot. Thank you for joining me. I will now proceed to trick or treat. Wait a minute, I'm bad at spelling. Everyone's so lovely. Please don't tell Jack, okay. I don't know if you know the meme, KJ, but like last year I was playing a drug dealing simulator and there was a statue of a horse, I think it was, and I called it a cow. And from then on, I just kept getting told like, oh, I can't tell the difference between a cow and a horse. And now I've just done the same with a chicken and a frog. So, you know, I'm fucked. I don't know anything. Wish I didn't tell you now. Okay, so I'm gonna have this as a copy paste because it's easier. Okay, and I'm gonna go around and start giving people trick or treats. So everyone have fun. Let's go and give some people some nice happy feels. I'm gonna quickly blow Erd a kiss because he might just stay there. Bye Erd, you enjoy your time. 10 gigapatches, yeah, no. No. Sean, are you joining us for trick-or-treating? You may stay here if you'd like. It's up to you, my little pirate son. Okay, Erd, I love you. I love you. Connie, let's not go eat all the things ourselves. I'm going to go around and start giving people stuff. Hello. I'm going to start sending random tales to people. Trick-or-treat. Trick-or-treat, Layla. Ooh. Worrying. You called a butterfly a bird? That's a meme. Is this a pigeon? I know that meme. Do you not want anything? I'm not prepared for this. Trick or treat? Make a decision. Evil face. Trick or treat? Trick or treat? Trick or treat? Choose one. Choose one. This person has put a lot of dedicated time into a full guys game too. It's really not easy. Let's make a decision. Okay, they've not made a decision. I'm gonna give them a treat. Here you go. Oh no, I'm not gonna give you all of them. I'm gonna give you one of them. Sorry. My bad. Nia gave you all of them. Hello, Verishura, my lovely. I'm gonna send you one. Trick or treat. I'm here to. You're here to trick me? Oh no. Oh no. Should I be worried? Look at that rocks over here. I'm gonna send a quick kiss to them. Oh no. Please don't shoot me. Please don't kill me. It's my wedding day. That would be unfortunate. Fortuit? Unfortunate? Unfortunate. I'm gonna send Rox a quick tell. Trick or treat. Trick or treat, bitch. trick or treat. What do you want? Trick or treat. Trick. Okay. Right. I can do this. This is what you get. There you go. Okay. If you can eat my secret food, you win. If you cannot, you lose. How am I going to do this? Vox just ate the egg. Man. Fair enough. Okay. Sure. Is it... Is it... I don't have any. Is it a carrot? Is it a carrot? Am I guessing the fruit? Is it a carrot? Or an apple? Is it an apple? I have apples. Or a mirror apple? There's so many fruits in this game. It's a juice. It's the juice. Tomato juice. Tomato juice. It's tomato juice. Tomato juice. Lindy gave it to you. It's tomato juice. Give me my treat. Give me my treat. Happiness juice. There's a- oh no, I don't want to know what's in it. I'm good. You enjoy. You enjoy. I'm fine. Thank you so much. It's amazing. Thank you. You're lovely. Thank you so much, Ashura. Okay, let's go bother some more people. Him, you, come here, bye. Psst, 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 psst. Don't chase after people, it's weird. So just talk to people when not standing, when we're not moving. Just in case. Don't talk to people who've got an AFK symbol though. Yeah! Heck yeah! Treat. Okay, treat it is. I'm gonna give you a small chocolate. You enjoy the rest of your Halloween. Take care. See, I love doing this. I love doing this. I just... Oh, look at Connie! Look at you. You're so cute. So small. Wait, you. You have a Sprout logo. So I'm gonna send you a towel too. You're very welcome. Oh, you're very... Everyone's so, like, most people in this game are very, like, polite as well and quite nice to one another. Sean's firing. Indra, Indra, psst, psst, psst. Click, click. I can't click my fingers. Someone just gave you a million gil. Are you fucking kidding me, Connie? Every single time, every time. But I'm gonna go. I'm gonna. Where's heart? Heart. Oh. Did I just? Did I just see you bend the knee, heart? Heart, did you just bend the knee to the ever gorgeous Olivia? Did you just bend the knee? I saw that. Okay. trick or treat. Oh, that's beautiful. Trick or treat. Heart wants a treat. I'm gonna give him two ginger cookies. Yeah, bitch. Be faster in my chat. Hey, Ducky, what's up? Why can't I get gifted a million gold for gifting somebody an egg? Trick or treat, Olivia. Olivia, my lovely. Trick or treat. What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? Oh, what is this? Lindy was so cute. He was so cute. Olivia, what do you want? Trick or treat. You too, Lindy. What do you want? You too. I can't give you any more gold. Okay, well, Olivia is not cookie. Okay, you get... I'm going to give you coffee cookies, because I like coffee. No, you can't just give me a fish. Thank you. That's really cute. I'm going to stick it in my aquarium. Thank you so much. Oh, Lindy wants a trick. Okay. Lindy. You get 2 eggs and a carrot. Nick. I'll share with you my Halloween gift. No, don't do. What was that noise? Yes.
Noxilos just gifted 5 subs.
Thank you so much, Nots, for gifting a sub to Sinapple, Dumbass, to Lattie, to Connie, and to Bonnie. Thank you so much. It's very kind of you. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, right. I'm all shy. I'm gonna go give some more gifties. Go give some more eggies. Okay, right. So let me find some more people. These lot, I love these lot very much. I'm gonna give Lindy a kiss too. And I don't like making. Thank you so much. Happy Halloween to you too, Nots. Welcome in, by the way. I'm also gonna give Heart a hug because I don't Heart. I don't ever want to like make feel uncomfortable by being too friendly. So I try to be like just very safe and platonic because I just want his comfort more than anything else. He's a very good dude. He does. He's very good hug. Very good hugger. Okay, so I'm gonna go get some more gifties. Hey! That wasn't a scary one. That's confused me. Thank you so much for 500 biddies too. That's really kind of you. Just make sure you're looking after yourself first, okay? That's my main concern. You looking after yourself. Don't spend all of your money on silly little gremlins online like me. It's appreciated. Thank you. Very gracious. Oh, it's very warm in my room. Maybe it's because I'm just like so nervous. Hey, can I send you a trade? Oh, I can't. Oh, that means you're new. I'll find you again one day, Moody Blue. I'll find you again. So someone's AFK doing the Halloween event. Fucking Jesus Christ.
Sweet purple cheered X100. Had a good time. Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for coming through, Ella. Really enjoyed it. I hope you had fun. Thank you for being there. You look really pretty too. Everyone looked amazing today, honestly. Like, some people are so fucking talented when it comes to putting together costumes. Right, I'm gonna ask this person, was Mons a trick or treat? Oh my god. One more day.
Not sure, just gifted.
Thank you again! Nots, thank you so much for gifting a sub to Heisengard, to Hollow, to Galaspar, to Nuvan, and to little Gracie. Olivia, thank you so much! Everyone who's got a gifted sub, say thank you and enjoy the emotes. They're changing soon. I'm not going to tell you why, but they're all changing soon, so get the use out of them while you can. I don't want to play this game anymore. I think I'm done with the scare jump sound redeems. No. No, Rek. Banned. No. Scare the shit out of me. Hey, Sai, what's up? Welcome in. How you doing, dude? I hope you've been having a good day, and I hope you're ready for, like, having a really good Halloween. A jump I can, a fart I can deal with. Oh, I braced myself. I'm done. I quit. I'm not gonna ban you, because if I ban you, then you can't be my mod anymore. We tried that before, remember? Okay, I'm gonna ask this person. Trick or treat. Oh my god, scared the shit out of me. I'm really happy I'm not wearing my heart ring on today. Welcome to my life, Sinapple. I saw chat this time, so I wasn't so scared about that. But thank you, Lennox, for gifting a sock to Pumpy. I'm gonna give this person 4 cookies because I like their outfit. I like glasses on characters, so good outfits, good outfit. Welcome in, welcome in, welcome in. Balloon Boy can fucking do one. I'm so sick of Balloon Boy. Never want to hear see Balloon Boy ever again. I'm going to miss that one. I'm going to miss that one though. That's going to be one of my favourite. You! Trick or treat. You tiny police officer looking Lalafell. Trick or treat. Called Bikiki Beaky. You can find Okie Dokie. I'll come and bother you in a moment, Sean. Treat. Okay, everyone's saying treat, which is good. I'm gonna give you this tart. You're very welcome. Enjoy the tart.
Not so lost cheer, Dex 1000.
Not! Thank you so much for the 1000 bits! Please take care! Oh my god, thank you! Wait, let me just save game. I save the game. I don't know why I opened. I save the game. Thank you. Oh my god, Jesus Christ! Jesus fucking Christ. I don't want to wear my pumpkin hat anymore. I want to wear my veil again. Oh my god, actually scared. I don't like that one. I don't like that one at all. Thank you for the hydro. Where's my water? I'm running out of water. I need to pour a new one. That shouldn't overfill.
Noxilos just gifted 5 subs.
Nuts. Thank you. Just please make sure you're looking after yourself too. Thank you for gifting another 5 subs to the community, for JSANF, for Doppleton, to Bluish, to Drunko, and to PB. Thank you so much. I'm not gonna cry. That would be lame. I don't cry. Oh my god. Thank you so much. I'm also gonna say trick or treat to this person too. Oh, they've run away. Never mind. Bye, person. Oh, I'm gonna get some water on me actually. Oh! But. Lonix, thank you for giving a sub to Isra. It's very kind of you.
One subs.
Thank you so much. Do you want a candy? I will give you. Oh, I'm gonna give you 2 apples instead. There you go. Have some apples. Oh, okay. Thank you. That's very kind of you. They gave me 10,000 gil. 4 subs bothered me. Now it's 5. You like rounded up numbers, don't you? Or like midway numbers. I'm exactly the same. I don't like partial numbers. Aww. Thank you. Okay, so where's this Runa person? And do they want... Runa, where did you go? You're here. Runa, would you like... No? Okay. I know what to trade. That's okay. Okay, so I'm gonna find someone else who isn't in a situation. He's not in a situation. I don't want to talk to your minion, I want to talk to you. Trick or treat, bro. Trick or fucking treat, my dude. Dude, I'll dance with my umbrella until I get your attention. Ta-da! Dum-da-dum-dum! Hey! Dum-da-dum-dum! Ta-da! Whee! Please notice me. Nope! Okay, on for next one. This person. Come here. Trick or treat. Oh, I know this. Okay, we're going. Never mind. Go back to Mainly Fright. Someone just bought me an emote in return. Okay, Connie has found the secret cheat code to this game. Play as a Lalafell. You play as a cute, small character, and everyone gives you everything. Connie literally just gave someone a cookie that I gave him and got a million gil. Now he's getting an emote ball for him. The Vo person come back. 15 mil in donations! Send me 5 mil. I need to buy a house. I need to buy a house. Level 5! Thank you so much for level 5 home trade. Oh my god, everyone's so fucking lovely. You're so generous and so kind. And so hot and so sexy. You're so hot and sexy. Oh my god. Let me see if I got something on me. No. Me gifting you. No. This is me gifting to you. So, trick or treat. Wait, is that how it's meant to happen? You go up to people and they give you tricks or treats? Is that how it's meant to happen? Connie, are you giving me a million gil? Are you sure? Oh my god, that's so cute of you. Thank you. I am now rich. Rich beyond my wildest dreams. Really, really rich. Connie, that's it. No more. After this one, no more. No more. Connie, no more. Also, everyone, thank you so much for the hype train. You make my heart go doki doki. Doki doki. Amoot gave you 4 million? Connie, please. Give me a mo. My child is gifting me. No more. Connie, please. Connie. But it usually happens in USA, guess the trick, and then, oh! Connie, no more. Hi. No more, Connie, no more. Thank you very much, it's very kind of you, but no more, Baba, okay? You need to keep your pennies for yourself so you can buy yourself stuff too. But thank you very much, Sir in Red, it's very kind of you. Come on, my little one. More than okay. Ah, it's okay. Happy Halloween. Maybe, Connie. Maybe. You had a breakfast taco? Breakfast tacos are so good. Oh, yeah, Connie. I remember when I first met you. It was like your first couple of days in the game. And Jeez and I, they gave you like a bunch of stuff. Oh, that was really cool. Okay, I'm gonna cast a charm on him. Okay, come on in, Connie. Let's go trick or treating again. Oh, wait! Jeez, you look so fine. Okay, I am a sucker for togas. Oh, that's my water bowl. And look at this. Look at this beef. The feathers and stop moving. Trying to get a picture. Mind picture. I got jewelry too. You look really good in that. Wait, are we changing glams? Do you no longer want to be married to me, Jeeves? I really want a taco. Jeeves could stomp you. He could and he would. And he'd enjoy every second of it too. Okay, how do you do ring power? What's this ring power all about? What's this ring power? What does it look like? I got you, Connie, don't you worry. Promise? Yeah. Well, I can promise that he'll stomp on you. He has to promise he's going to stomp on you too. So where is this? Oh, it's here. Does it? Okay, so bubbling imagery, click on it and it TPs you. I hate word TP. Right, okay, so let me try this. You stay over there. I'm going to try this. I'm going to run over here. Okay. I ran far away from G's. Now we're going to try it. Free teleportation to wherever you are in the entire game. Sorry, that makes it worthwhile. Okay, go have fun, Connie. Thank you for coming and joining me today. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I appreciate you coming through, lovely. Had a lot of fun. Okay, right, I have raid time. Oh yeah, geez, do you want to choose for a raiding today? Do you want to choose? Let me move this over here. Let me put some background noise on. Why is my Stream Deck never lets me play music when I want it to? It just doesn't when it wants to. No, I'm good. I have no one on. Okay, let me check then. Do, 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 do. Let me see, let me see, let me see. Because obviously today was just meant to be a quick one, wasn't it? I don't want to get... You know what I'm like, otherwise I'll be on for streaming forever. Okay. Okay. Ooh, okay. Do we want... Jeeves, you're here. You can hear me, can't you? Okay, I'm going to let Jeeves decide. Jeeves, do you want someone else playing Final Fantasy 14? Do you want Fortnite or do you want Slender the Arrival? I'm going to let Jeeves choose. Welcome back, Angel! Unfortunately, we're just looking at who to raid out to, I'm afraid. Sorry, Rick, it's not your choice. It is the husband's choice. And he has chosen Halloween. So we're going to go through to the Cryptid Coven, who is playing Slender, the Arrival. I'm going to get that set up and ready now. It won't let me. There we go. So we're going to go through to them now. Okay. I'm a cowboy. I just want to say thank you to everyone who's come by and hang out with me today, both in game and on stream. It means a lot. I've had a lot of fun. I am back tomorrow with some Super Bomberman R2, courtesy of Konami. Fuck you, geez. Courtesy of Konami. So I'm going to play some Bomberman and then I'm going to play some more of a Michael Jackson horror game. Hee hee. And it's going to be amazing. Geez, I swear down. Those fucking sound effects. I'm going to be the death of me, I fucking swear. I'm banning you from my stream now, geez. That's it. Just banning you. And you as well, Rick. Just banning you. I'm going to get this raid ready. Today's raid message is just the typical...
Nice car.
So we've got raid, the first raid message if you're subbed and the second raid message if you aren't subbed. If you are new here, consider dropping me a follow. It's free for you and it helps me. And you can also find more of my stuff on my socials. Thank you very much, Rec. So on my card, I have all of my socials, including any of my VA work that you might be interested in. And also my Discord, which is quite a tight-knit community, quite social, quite active. So you can find more stuff over there too. As I said, I'm back tomorrow. We're going to play Bomberman and we're going to play more of Escape the Aoki. I found out where I went wrong with Aoki and I'll explain it tomorrow. But you're going to be like, oh, Amber, you're such an idiot. And you'll be right. I'm going to spend the rest of my night trick-or-treating around Ayorza. And I'm going to get myself a cup of tea, I think. Oh, I really fancy a cup of tea. So yeah, I'm going to get a cup of tea, some biscuits and do some more trick-or-treating. I hope you have an enjoyable rest of your Halloween. You stay safe, take care, be kind to yourself and be kind to others. And that's all I can ask of you. Yeah. Do you mind meeting up some point in FF? Definitely, we can do that sometime. But yeah, let's get going and say hi to Cryptid Coven. Take care, everyone. I guess. Bye!